It's time for Plays Gwent, episode 229. Alright, so I decided that instead of spending the money, I just noticed there's a bunch of achievements here. Instead of spending the money on the Black Sun stuff, instead I use that money to buy Rogue Mage. I like roguelikes and roguelites, and I like Gwent, so it seemed like a lot of fun, something I'd probably enjoy. Kind of like Slay the Spire meets Gwent. So instead, what I'm going to do is spend all my ore on Northern Realms. Kegs? Hey, I didn't get my kegs from the other game. Maybe I have to open it first. Because I bought the expensive one. I have to see what I have to do to combine them. Or maybe I missed. Maybe there was some timeline that I missed. I have to take a look at that. But anyway, I'm going to use all my ore to buy just Northern Realms. And I should have them all or enough stuff to... whatchamacallit, craft it, right? Oops. Guess I can go backwards. Look at that. Cool. The kids would have loved this. Or maybe they would have gotten bored. Maybe there's a point at which they're like, that's too many kegs for Shoop to open. So yeah, anyway, I'm figuring scraps-wise or whatever, I'll be able to get all my cards. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, we can get another botchling. I like me some botchling. Unless he's one of those you can only have one of, which totally would make sense. Okay, so far nothing new. I went a little too fast there, maybe one of those was new. Here we go! Damsel in Distress Scenario. Nice. Oh, I like this card. It's kind of neat. Alright. Okay. Definitely like making those Witcher babies. Alright. Vincent Mice. I've got that one already, huh? Alright. Alright. Same cards over and over again, eh? What are you gonna do? Alright. Sure, why not? Oh, right. Now I can make all the Witcher babies. Okay. Not so rare. When you buy all the kegs. Okay. I got 7 of those at this point. That's funny. Wow. Boy, I've got a ton of the same thing now. This is crazy. Oh, finally. A Knight Errant. I like this card. This card's a cool card. Okay. Sure, why not? one-man crew. Interesting. I gotta put that one in my siege deck. That'd be cool. Almost done. Alright, last one. Ah, the Maiden Shield. Grace 8, spawn Bronwyn, and Grace's power, right? Yeah. Grace 14, Death Wish. It's kind of nice having, Death Wish on not just monster cards. Or maybe not nice, maybe that's a sucky power, but it still, you know, makes it a little more interesting. Alright, cool. So I got 3,000 of those. Excellent, excellent. Alright, so let's see. Alright, let's see how much this guy costs. 800. 800. 800. 800. 800. Yep. I've definitely seen that one before. Oh, right. Ooh, Chapter of Wizards. I think I've seen this one before, too. All right. Oh, that's pretty cool. By the amount he's been boosted. Especially because you've got some, like, Witchers boost Witchers cards. All right. Can do two more. Two more. I've definitely played with this one before on, it was on my draft. It was in draft mode. Getting rid of it. Alright, that one sounds kind of neat. Get some more charges. Alright. And that's that. But I think I ended up with all the new cards. I might be wrong, but I think so. Close enough anyway. Alright. So we've got Artifact, Nilfgaard, and just play. Let's go, let's do a Trial by Fire again. That was fun. And we've only got 2 days of it left anyways. Alright, so for fun, let's try... let's try the monster faction. That's a bit different. Let's see here. Alright, search for a worthy rival. Woo! Should prove interesting. Ah, interesting. Playing against another monster. Last time I played against another Northern Realm. I wonder if they do that on purpose. I don't think I have enough Thrive people, do I? Oh, I do. Okay. Alright, we'll give it a shot. Let's see here. Yeah, let's mess with this guy. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I can consume that guy. Nice. Ah, he's gonna do it for me. That's a bummer. I wanted to eat him. All right, well then. We'll go with a scenario.
Come closer.
There's no one in my graveyard. Who did he eat? Oh, his own graveyard. Alright. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Go ahead and throw this guy in. Goodbye. All right, I think I'll pass. Sure, sure. So pounce or scratch a lot, there we go. What was Sabbath again? Oh. Huh, interesting. All right. Fun times. All right, fun times, here we go. All right, let's eat somebody. Too bad it's just the base power. That was going to be their boosted power. All right, let's see here. Put this guy in. And Piggly Wiggly. Hey, what the? I can do cat too. What is happening? Everything's going bananas. Why am I thriving off of his stuff? This is crazy. This is crazy.
A witch's best friend is a pig, no doubt.
This is crazy. Wow. It didn't even try to do a million of them that time. It's crazy.
Quick, move those hooves. We'll both be hammered.
Wow. Nice. This is crazy. Oh my god.
Music marries cultures, connects to one another.
Paranoia completed. No. That was uncalled for. Wow. Wait, did he get to do his cap twice? Maybe not. I don't know. But it looked like it. That's hilarious. That's the highest I've ever scored without winning. So close. Seventh keyword 10 times. Alright, let me do a really quick one as these guys.
Got the heart, concrete.
All right. All right. Throw this guy out, he's always fun. Oh, for once I'm not playing against the same person. Whoa. Crazy. Alright, let's see here. All right, sure. Why not? I am fire. Uh-oh. Cool. Look at all those dryads. Ah, interesting. Perfect. This is me now. Who was I before? Alright, so we'll throw this guy here. Move that one. Now we got Cataclysm there. Alright, we'll try Seagull next. What does Harmony do? Yeah, okay. Well, that screws up my bloodthirst, doesn't it? And let's see here. Excellent. Cool, this guy does 6 as long as he's got 2 damaged people. Ah, he had another one, huh? Well, I guess I know who I'm gonna attack then. Alrighty then. Still winning, though. Did you brush your teeth?
I'm going to, but where's Mama?
She's exercising.
Okay.
Alrighty then. Let's see here. Oh boy. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is not let them put me in a situation where I'm gonna be with less cards than them, so I'm gonna pass now while we have the same amount of cards. You know what? This is good for me in terms of what's that called? Journey. So not pissed. Even though they have a 6 card that they're holding in there. So they're actually up by 2 cards against me. Alright. Alright, we'll just throw this guy here. Whoa. It's gonna be pretty powerful, I think.
Topaz, ruby, sapphire, any ye desire!
All right, cool. All right, we'll put this guy up here.
Full service.
Put this guy here. And that didn't count, huh? All right, this guy's next, I guess. All let's see here. Sure, attack him. Does that work? King, king, king. Alright. Let's see. Alright, let's throw this guy out. Alright, we're just gonna leave him alone for now. Okay. All right. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. Seagull next, I guess. Dang. Definitely not winning this round. Okay. How does he have so many more cards than me? Come on. Oh yeah, because each time he comes in, everyone gets boosted, so I should try to kill him. But it doesn't matter, I'm not going to win anyways. Not when he's got 3 cards left. Huh, there's nothing good to plunder.
Your next move shall be your last!
Alright. Throw this guy in.
Women, children, elders.
Nice, 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 nice. Oh, so good. Still not enough. They could just not play another card and they won. But that was pretty awesome, though. Dang, I'm 14. Very cool. Alright, good game. So close. Got a reward point for some reason. Ah, 40 artifact cards. Excellent. So I've got 6 now. Let's jump into... What was it doing? Froggy. Boom. And... boom. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.